Hi everybody, if you are watching this video, my name is Lawrence Simfula, a student of London School of International Business. I am currently studying with this institution and I am studying a level 7 diploma in education management and leadership. The reason why I like this course is because it empowers me to be a manager and to be a leader. For example, this course has taught me how to plan. It has taught me how to make a change management plan and implement it. It has taught me all the components involved in implementing and not only to implement, but to implement a change management plan successfully. The same course has taught me how to lead a reflective practice in education. The same course has taught me how to practice in an intercultural context, which is might be a local context, might be an international context. These elements of education are so important for every teacher out there. Once every teacher is able to practice with all of this in mind, this teacher shall teach effectively, and this teacher shall become a good leader. Thank you.